Alrighty. Hello. Welcome back. Let me adjust this here. There we go. Okay. So, I already passed the draft lottery and all that. I think the Avalanche won the cup. Detroit's got a couple high overall picks. We're going to pick fourth with the Winnipeg pick that we picked up. That was pick a lot of times. Okay. Let's knock this out. We've got a lot of picks. Oh, I didn't even realize we had the 8th pick, too. And we got 10th. I think we got one more first rounder after this. Let's go blind. Top six forward. Okay. So I got the next two picks. Being elite. Oh. Okay. We knocked that out. The tedious part of every season is this right here. Going through trying to re-sign everybody. My least favorite part. He went from like a 68 or something at 23, 22 or 23, to a 78 at 25. I like that. You don't see that a lot. Okay, well, I got this about done. I'm gonna go through rehire coaches and whatnot, and we will see you in the next episode. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.